Hey guys, welcome back to another video. And in this video, we are going to talk about a insane NFT project that is run by Davincj15, which I hope most of you know about him because he's probably one of the most influential people in the NFT space. And it's going to be his project. Now, just a quick update from the last video, which I posted about 2.5-3 hours ago. We were talking about a bullish pennant situation with Bitcoin, and it has played out insanely well. That is why you guys should definitely turn on the notification bell and subscribe to the channel so you do not miss out when the videos come out, because God, we didn't hit the target yet, but now we are at 39,700, I believe. So yeah, that trade played out very well. My trade is still active. So yeah, guys. Anyways, I'll put the link for that video in the top right hand section. So as I mentioned previously, I will be looking at NFT projects and crypto projects on this channel as well, not just technical analysis, because we want some diversity. So let's start off with DaVincj15. So this guy is amazing. Like, if you see the first video that pops out on his channel, it's when he posted 8 years ago to buy, just he was literally begging, just buy $1 worth of Bitcoin, please. Like, that is crazy. Let's just, you know, let's go to 8 years ago, coin market cap. I'm not using TradingView. I know. I just cannot be bothered to go on TradingView. Let's see. 8 years ago. Let's go all. So we're in 2020. In 2020. So that's gonna be 2014. So this video was up. Oh my gosh, 2014. When was it? 2014. It was the second, so about here probably. God, Bitcoin was worth $832. That is just mind blowing. So like, imagine if this guy is releasing an NFT project, it's probably gonna be huge. Quick disclaimer: nothing on this video is financial advice. Everything that I say is just for entertainment purposes only. And it's definitely only my opinion, which may be not true. And just because it was before doesn't mean it will be in the future. So let's just quickly calculate. So $832, if you had bought, I know this is a bit off topic, but you know, just for reference, change to English, $832 will be, if you just bought $1 worth of Bitcoin when this guy literally begged you to do so, you would have got right now 0.012. okay, that's not a significant amount, obviously. Currently it's $39,500. It would have been $47.50. So imagine if you put $1,000, that would be worth literally times 47, which is $47,000. So that's insane. Anyways, that's off topic. That was just some background on DaVincj15. I've actually been lucky to meet him a couple of times as well in the past, and he's a really cool guy. And like, he has insane knowledge about crypto, monetary system, and everything. So I just wanted to, you know, just, by the way, not affiliated with this project, just sharing it because I honestly just really like it. This is their Twitter page. It's a very new project. It's a very new project. Only 397 followers on Twitter. So you know, if you join right now, it's pretty early. There isn't any whitelist or anything out yet. But you know, if you engage in the community and whatever, I think you may have a chance in doing so. So they do have a Discord as well. So it's on their Twitter page. If you just press join, you will be redirected, or you can join to their Discord. But now it's not working for some reason. for me. I have pretty bad Wi-Fi. So that is their Twitter. When I saw DaVincj in person, he actually talked about this a long, long time ago. And this is their website, by the way. I'll leave a link in the description, davitar.com. He talked about this and he said the perks of these Davitar NFTs will be insane. Like, oh, by the way, that's him. That's an NFT of him. He literally always wears that t-shirt, so I find that very funny. So the perks that will include is this. I don't know if this is still true, but back then he had said, you know, one of them will have access to his phone number, lunch with him, and whatever. So it's going to be really cool. It's not an official announcement, but he did say that a while back. So if you go onto their website, you can sign up for their for news and updates. I did that a while ago. This is their timeline. So it was, the landing page was published in November 23rd, 2021. This was where they you know, released their first base designs, and then DaVincj announces it publicly in January 17th. So it's very new, guys. It's very, very new. So January 31st, blah blah blah. It says how many are there created. This is there's only 915 Davitars that will be created, so it'll be very exclusive. Honestly, I forgot what it was. I think it was maybe its birthday or something. He did say why it was 915, but honestly, I forgot. Sorry. And then he announced the creation of 15 rare Davitars, and the Davitars will have random characters. Only about 4 days ago. So again, we're still coming. News, the timeline is still expanding. How many characteristics will the Davitar have? It will have 7 characteristics, and it will have up to 11 different possibilities. Now, why do I like this project so much? As I said, it's because DaVincj is behind it. And this guy, I trust this guy that he will work on this project, and he'll keep on working, because guys like these, like crypto influencers, like he's got a high influence base. He's got a large amount of audience. He's got 336,000 subscribers. So if this project goes bad, which I personally really don't think it will, that will just hurt his reputation. So when influencers like this launch their own NFT projects, not to disrupt their own reputation, they have to succeed and not, you know, make it a flop. But you know, obviously that's out of the question with DaVincj. The main problem with NFT projects right now is that most of them are just copies of each other. There's like 10 NFT projects that come out literally per minute, and like they're all a copy of each other, and it's just for quick financial motivation. Like the only reason why the creators create the project is just to have a quick flip, which is terrible because there is no long-term meaning behind it. But in projects like these, there is long-term meaning behind it, and a team which you actually know, and which you can actually trust more than the anonymous team leaders and project founders in other projects. So that is what's very crucial, and the reason why I'll be going for this NFT myself. At least I'll try my best to, because again, it's a very limited amount, and if you can get in, you know, financially, it might go up in price again because it's a very limited number and it's DaVincj. But I'll be looking at the utility behind this NFT, because the artwork looks pretty cool. You know, I genuinely like the artwork, especially the one of himself, which it's probably going to be his. So let's see about that one. But yeah, so I will definitely try my best to go for this project myself. Again, it's going to be very limited, so I'll make sure to try my best to get in. So yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. That is a quick video on an NFT project which I really like and would recommend. I don't recommend, you know, it's a good project. If you want to join, you may as well. The Discord, I'll leave a link in the description as well. There's only about 400 to 500 people in the Discord. Like, it's not a huge Discord at all compared to other projects yet. So it's very, it's still very, very early, and it's by this massive influencer. So yeah, join at your own risk, but I don't think there is much. So yeah, guys, that's pretty much it. So if you like the video, please do make sure to like and subscribe, and comment down any suggestions that you like. Also, if you want to stay up to date with especially TA chart patterns, please do turn on those the notification bell, because again, if you miss it, then you know it's not that great, because I posted it and half an hour to 1 hour later we broke out with significance. So you know, that's why I do highly recommend. Actually, let me see if I can try to pull the chart up. Let me see if I can get it to work. Just give me a second. And yeah, so as you can see, we have blasted off. Okay, maybe not blasted off, but you know, it has gone up pretty significantly at the video we were around about here. So we were at around about this area, so that's about $38,500 range when I was making the video. So you know, if you had traded the breakout, which I also informed on my Twitter page, make sure to follow that as well. It pops up pretty regularly on the left hand corner. Also put a link in the chat to easily go and follow quickly. So yeah, that, let's just see how big of a profit that was. I mean, again, my take profit is at $41,600, but you know, if you were to have just cashed out right now, I won't cheat, I'll say at the current price, that's still a 2.5% trade without leverage. So that is a decent trade if you're using leverage as well. So yeah, guys, I don't want this video to be very long. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Again, I'll post all the links in the description for you guys, so you don't need to worry about anything. And yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.